Oh. Hey, Mike, what's up?
Really?
Hi, Scott. I know it's pretty late there, and I'm sorry to disturb, but the payroll numbers just came out and were a lot stronger than expected. There was also some optimizations made to last month's data.
Well, what was the European manufacturing data like this morning and the Chinese figures overnight?
Above expectations. Markets were slack until the payroll numbers, and since then they've rallied a percent. Our positions are holding well, but within 15 ticks of our stop levels.
All right, well, tell Nick to dump half the T-bond position. Oh, hold on. Stay there. Where are you going?
To smoke.
Nah, you said no smoking after 10, baby. It's half to 10.
Well, you said no BlackBerry in bed, and you're in bed.
Come on, the office calls. I gotta take it.
Well, that's your choice. This is mine.
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, Tay. I mean, this is what I do for a living. What do you think pays for our lifestyle? That rock on your finger.
Really? You know what? Take back your damn rock. I don't want it if this is how it's going to be, Scott.
Come on, don't be like that.
It's our honeymoon, Scott. I'm bored. I want something in my mouth. If it's not going to be you, it's going to be something else.
Come on, don't go. Yeah, I'm back.